This is 24 hours weather forecast from Tanzania Meteorological Authority. The highest maximum temperature for tomorrow I expect to be 34 degrees Celsius over Kilimanjaro regions. And rainfall signal for tomorrow are scattered over the most part of our country. For tonight, my dear viewers, we expect over Lake Victoria Basin, western part, central part, southern western highland, southern Morogoro and southern region, I expect to be particular condition thunder shower over few areas. Northern Morogoro and southern coast, I expect to be particular condition rain shower over Furia, and the rest part I expect to be particular condition. For tomorrow, we expect to have particular condition thunder shower over Furia over the Lake Victoria Basin, west part, central part, and northern Morogoro. While southern western highland, southern region, southern Morogoro, and southern coast, I expect to have cloudy condition thunder shower over Furia and sun periods. Northern coast expect to be particular condition light rain shower over Furia and sun period, while northern eastern highland expect to be particular condition and long sun period. Let's have a look for the 4 days weather forecast for some part of our country starting from the day after tomorrow. We thank you for watching us and have a good night.